Now, that's interesting. I didn't spot that before. Just a replica. Oh. That's lovely. Yep. Not what I thought at all. No, that's alchemy. Do you want? Maybe that book was a clue. And I've gone ahead and lost it. No, I've done. Okie dokie. Powerful magic given form to souls it binds with an ancient force. Have no clue what that means. First question. No. Oh, great. Well, great. Go away. Go away. Come here. One more. Right. Okay. That's quite clever, actually. Cool. That's another replica. Hello. Guessing this is the weapons area. The second question. The mightiest weapon in all creation. With it, mortals become gods, for only it can slay time. Okay. I'm gonna have to look for that thing. Why did I get a crossbow? Okay. I have a ton of stuff I need to sell. Is that... Right. Oh, wrong thing. Yep. Go away. That did not work. And I have the wrong shout. Go away. This not exactly cool. And then that's a gauntlet. Ooh. Hit the wrong button. So what do we have in this room? Oh dear. Yeah, I'm going to die from that thing. Gems. Getting everything from that. What if I could just... Yeah. Oi. Well, not the brightest, let's be honest. So what is it? The third question. When cold it destroys, when hot it creates, let it encase your heart for what lies ahead. It looks like Thanos' gauntlet. Man, there's a lot of stuff to sell. Do I have to sell it though? I mean... I could find another use for it, couldn't I? I haven't gone past what I need, have I? I'm hoping not. Yeah. Oh! Haha! Suck it! That requires a key to get through. I don't have a key. Oh, isn't that impressive, mate? You know who I am?
In a way, I know you better than anyone else, Dragonborn. The weight of destiny lies heavily on your shoulders. I can see it in your stride. I carried it myself once, long ago. At first it was easy. It even felt empowering to be so important to so many. But time passed, and I grew tired.
Huh. You mean by expect?
Yes. Azura gave me a vision of our meeting, though I did not know when it would occur.
Why? Who are you?
My birth name lost me too long ago. To the world, I am known as the Reverie.
Dinner? You were supposed to have disappeared.
I did. You may have read that I left on an expedition to Akavir 200 years ago. That much is true.
Why did you leave?
A thirst for adventure, and no small amount of hubris. After I defeated Hercene on the Isle of Solstheim, Tamriel felt so empty. I'd beaten a Daedra Lord. Nothing else could challenge me, so I left.
Fair enough. So, when did you return? And how does no one know about it?
I arrived back on Tamriel around 200 years ago. And no one knows because I willed it so.
Huh.
I could not bring myself to face any sort of false heraldry. Not after what I've done.
What does a legendary hero have to be ashamed of?
When a hero is absent, plenty. When the Red Mountain ravaged Morrowind. When Daedra invaded all of Tamriel. Where was I? Where was the mighty Nereverine? Thousands slain, heroes among them, and all because I had to satisfy my ego.
What have you been doing?
Atoning. I wandered Tamriel in secret, helping where I can. I may never erase my failures, but perhaps I can overshadow them with new successes.
Let's speak in the present, then.
Of course.
So, why are you here?
The answer to that lies in the name of these ruins. Kagranar, named after the Dwemer's chief total architect, Lord Kagranak.
And you think he left something here?
Not just something. When Tiber Septim united Tamriel, he did so using one of Kagranak's weapons, a giant golem called the Numidium. I destroyed a second Numidium 200 years ago, but recently I heard rumors that a third lay dormant. Such a weapon is too dangerous to exist. I've come to destroy it. I could use your help.
Yeah, now with that.
I'm glad to have it. If it awakens, let me draw its attention. Then give it everything you've got. Follow me.
Hold up. Final trial. Take the keys that rest within. You'll need them for the path ahead. Wait, do I have to go backwards? Whoa. Wait. Oh, come on. Okay. Clearly, there's a way to kill you. One minute. Yeah, I'm probably being an idiot and letting him... Great! Hmm. Not good.